started in October and finished in May. He finished his work in May, so he was spot on his delivery. He was spot on with his work, his talent, his rendition of an octopus. I got a real live octopus in my backyard hovering over my rock. He spent hours and hours on customizing with wax, and he had some help here and there, and welding and casting and more welding and more casting and more welding. So, you know, he's a master, what can I say? He's an artist, he's world class. He took a concept, he delivered. And I'm super pleased. I'm working with a lot of talented people, a lot of contractors, and people who work on landscaping and report rocks here, and put cranes and plant giant trees. But working with an artist like Pierre is a real, it's a great opportunity, and he's super talented. And he just went to work, and he got it done. I couldn't be more pleased with his work. I hope this is a signature piece for him. He can use it in his business. Inspire others to make, have him make things for them. His work will last a lifetime. And it's fantastic. Problem solver. Took my idea. Made sure, you know, that my expectations were set properly. Went out and got it done. Right on time. You know, he knew how long it would take. It's great. For commission work, I've worked over the years in my career with lots of artists doing commission work, mostly graphic things. This is the first time I had a commission sculpture. It's great because Pierre listens to his customers to make sure that he understands what you want, and then, you know, realistic of what he can do, what it's going to cost, and he delivers. I don't know what else to say. I highly recommend it.